Hi, Ellie and Sarah. This is Lucy. This is the first time we've used the movie thing. It's so exciting. But I thought I'd make you a movie rather than write you an email because I'm really slack with emails and this is a little more exciting and you might like to see my face and hear my voice, and I sound really weird even to myself, so I'm sorry if I'm a bit weird, but yeah. Alright, now what I was going to do is I was going to dance. Well, sort of dance, but yeah, you remember in Scottish dancing we used to dance to Skater Boy? Well, here's Skater Boy and here's me dancing to it. I fully appreciate that was a little weird, but it was fun to do, and I thought that you could dance along with me. So, let me tell you a little more about what's happening in my life. What have I been doing? Not a great deal. At the moment, I should be studying, but I've decided that you guys are a lot more fun, and you probably enjoy this a little more than knowing about kidneys and livers. But, what's happening? Well, in 2 weeks is my exam, and it's really, really big, and it's worth 100%. That's on everything we've learned. And it's really, every 8 weeks we have one exam that's worth everything that we've learned. And it's just a bum. But then we do it again. So this is my third term of four. And then, last time I got a credit. And I got the same as Blake. And Dad and his dad always compare our results so bad. But I think they've stopped doing that now, hopefully. But we both got credit, so that's cool. And then after next term, there's Christmassy stuff, and then I'm doing beach mission. And then Hannah and I are going to go to Cambodia to volunteer with, I think, an international school there. And we're going to stay with some missionaries. And, it'll be so good. I can't wait. You know how much I've wanted to volunteer overseas. And, it's come together. See, it happened because Mrs. French... I don't know what she was doing over. I think she was collecting some fair trade stuff for a church fair or something. But she came over and I was saying how much I wanted to go overseas. And she's like, oh yeah, Hannah was thinking of going over. And I'm like, oh yeah, that'd be cool. And so we got together and so we decided we're going to go over. And maybe second week of January. But don't worry, I'll be here when you come back. I've decided we won't leave until you guys come back. I don't know when Sarah's coming back. But I think your mum, Ellie, said that you're coming back second week of January. Is that right? Or, anyway, doesn't matter. Yeah, so that's exciting, and that's what's happening. And, well, you know my crush situation. That always happens. And then... Well, I just ate a whole bowl. Actually, I'll show it to you. Look, a whole bowl of, dried fruit. So imagine this, full of dried fruit. I just ate it all. I feel really, really sick. And I think I might have, like, developed some kind of gastro thing. Well, I better go sometime. And I'm sorry about the dodgy editing. And, yeah, I hope this sees you both well. It was really good to speak to you. And I really miss you both a lot. I don't know, yeah, nothing major's really happening. Yeah, I love you both, and I hope to speak to you soon.